might try to make it go in the top right or the top left, on the bottom corners. We'll just see what happens. So let's get on with the first shot and not mess around with any time. I'll move this. Okay. So this shot, I'm going to try and hit the crossbar, because why not? Yeah. Let's try and give it some spin or something. Now, that shot, to be honest, that was okay, but it was kind of horrible for me. But it may be good for you, so don't judge me. I'm just a kid. Now, guys, sorry about when I have to run back to get the ball, because sometimes I know it's not fun to watch me go but get the ball again, but just please deal with it, because we don't know how to cut it out. So this time I'm going to try and get a little bit more air on the ball. No special shots, just power. That was so close. No! Okay. Sorry, guys. Oh my gosh, that was so close. Show you this. A few days ago, I looked at a video on how to curve, so I'm going to try and show you how to curve, but if I don't, my bad. So I'll try and give you my best example. So on the video, what they said is hit it right about here and give it a nice run up, and don't, you have to follow through. You don't just go like this, so you just want to follow through like how I did. I'm going to try and curve it a little bit.